It is futile to strive. Humankind will all soon come.
Charged up to the altar to save Namsayu, but his shoulder wound burst open from Jinsuyun's attack. I told him he shouldn't fight with his shoulder like that, but he hit it! He didn't want to show any weakness! I can't save him. I'm not a fraction of the warrior he is. Or you are. Please, you have to save him. Save my father!
Save your strength for Jesus. That comes to us all. I will be...
You saved us all. You have truly reached the pinnacle of the Hung Moon Arts. Yes, true selflessness. That is the secret to Master Hung's teachings. Perhaps to all of martial arts. It is a wonder to behold. You alone deserve to wield the full power of the Hung Moon Arts. Your ascension is tremendous, but it will all be in vain if the Dark Lord is able to enter this realm. You must travel to the floating altar above to face Jinsoyun once and for all. Are you sure you are ready? Understated as always. What more needs be said? We will await your return here.
revenge.
Again later.
resurrected as the herald of the Dark Lord. With one purpose. My master's murderer. And the world that defends him. I will crush them all.
Oh!
Kitty Cricket. You have done so well. You have taken up the mantle of the Four Guardians and undone centuries of the Dark Lord's schemings. Your burden is finally lifted. Come home, be at peace. I shall be waiting for you at Heaven's Reach.
Wake up, Cricket! Sheesh. Sleeping late as usual. Come on! The sun is high and the weather's just right. It's time to get up! You're the last one up today. Everyone is waiting for you. That must be a first. Come on! Master and the others are waiting. Let's go!
Cricket? There you are, Cricket. Did you rest well? You have been through so much. I hope your fatigue has been eased. Yes, so much has come to pass. It seems like only yesterday when I handed you the Martial Tome. The Martial Tome stands as a record of the Hong Moon Arts, but it is just a book after all. You are the one who has breathed life into the pages. I am so very proud of you. All that you have been through, all which you have persevered, have added chapters to your own book. You are a master now. I have watched your journey from afar, and it has been remarkable. I have nothing more to teach you. You must now walk your own path. As for what that path is or where it might take you, that is your choice. Only you can write the next chapter. But no matter the form your path takes, remember, we will always watch over you.
You will never be alone.
I thank you. I had faith you would not fail. I have one more favor to ask of you. I want to give Soyeon a chance. A chance to start anew from a place in time without the dark chi poisoning her. With your power, we can turn her back. Ask for mercy. Thank you. Your kindness will always be remembered.
You truly have walked the Hung Moon path. All of us now can finally rest in peace, Cricket. Do not grieve, little Cricket. Everything has an end. Let the end mark a new start for you. Live well, for all of us.
I am very proud of you. Let the Hung Moon teaching be a beacon.
Don't be in a hurry to catch up with us, okay?